A bit further along the beach, and you can see where the water comes out from the drains down here. Just take a look around on this beach now. Just look at where the water's come up to. This is where the platform is. Here, just look along here. You start to see all the bits of plastic. There's absolutely billions, if not trillions, of bits of plastic on this beach alone. You come up here where it's washed onto the decking, and you can see bottle tops, cigarette lighters, handle for a screwdriver, bottle tops. We need to stop producing plastic. It's everywhere. And this beach is literally covered in it. And they'll tell you it's a clean beach. Goes all the way down there. All this bits of plastic here. Can you imagine trying to pick all this lot up? Every little bit. It's just in a small area. Every little touch of plastic. Something like that can kill so easily. Bits of plastic. How many of these straw things are you going to find? Lollipop strips. They should be made out of paper like they were before, like cardboarded paper. Just gives you some idea of what's along here. Everywhere. Plastic. And you can just find there's just no end. And that's just a little distance from there to here. That's just within less than 2 feet of along the beach, along the high water mark. Just imagine how much there is altogether along this beach.